Being a Muslim, can we wear a tie? Tie is the symbol of Christianity or not? One of the criteria of hijab is that you cannot wear dress that which resembles to the unbelievers. I cannot wear a cross. It's a sign of Christianity. I cannot wear om. It's a sign of Hinduism. People say that tie is a sign of Christianity. Don't wear tie. Don't wear shirt. Wear kurta. Don't wear coat. There is a group of people who say this. I am asking, is it mentioned in the Bible tie is a sign of Christianity? I have read the Bible. Show me which verse of the Bible say tie is a sign of Christianity. There's no verse. Tie is a cultural dress. You can follow any culture as long as it doesn't go against the Sharia. The Western culture is to wear shorts. The women wear mini. It goes against the Sharia, so you cannot wear shorts and mini. But tie is a cultural dress. It doesn't go against the Sharia. You can adopt any culture which does not go against the Sharia. If you go in the Antarctic, in the Arctic, the Eskimos, they wear coat. You can't say this is not a sunnah dress. You can't wear. If you don't wear that, you'll die. People say that you should not wear shirt. See, the kurta that you wear, even that's a sign of cross. You put the sleeves apart, that's a sign of cross. Why do you wear kurta? Why do you wear? Even kurta is more of a sign of cross. See, you put the sleeves like that. Doesn't it look like a cross? It is. But is it mentioned in the Bible that kurta is a sign of cross? Is it mentioned shirt is a sign of cross? See, there are some Muslims, a group of Muslims, whatever the Westerners do, they object to it. See, what they do against Islam, you object. Fornication, adultery, object to that. But what they don't do against the Sharia, unnecessary, don't pick up things. And you'll be shocked to know that the word kurta is not mentioned in the Holy Quran. The word kameez is mentioned in the Holy Quran. If you read Surah Yusuf, chapter number 12, no less than five places, verse number 18, verse number 24, verse number 25, verse number 26, it is mentioned about shirt. The Prophet Yusuf alayhi salam wore a shirt. The kameez is mentioned in the Quran. Word kurta is not there. So if I say I wear the shirt, I am following more of the Quran than you wearing the kurta. See, people get these ideas from where, I don't know. Where does the hadith say that you cannot wear a tie? Where does it say? It does say, don't wear thing which resembles that of the unbelievers. Like a chain wearing a cross, putting a verbal on, sign of Hinduism. Don't do that thing. Otherwise, any culture which doesn't go against the Sharia, you can follow.